Bollywood's King Khan Shah Rukh is often trolled by the troll army for his religion. This isn't the first time that SRK is hitting headlines or his patriotism towards country is being questioned. Recently, a rumor about him surfaced on social media that claimed that Shah Rukh had donated Rs 45 crore to gas tragedy victims of Pakistan. This fake news has spread like a wildfire in the wake of dastardly Pulwama terror attack which claimed the lives of 40 CRPF jawans. However, Shah Rukh Khan fans have been vehemently slamming the trollers and are revealing that the actor has only made India proud. SRK fans are outright terming the video disgraceful for spoiling his name. And now they have started with the hashtag #StopFakeNews against SRK. Check out the tweets. Even filmmaker Hansal Mehta, who made movies like Shahid, City Lights and Omerta, took to his Twitter to defend SRK. In fact, in an old interview, Shah Rukh had opened up about targeting him and his religion into every single controversy prevailing in Bollywood, irrespective of the fact whether the actor has any direct concern with the controversy or not.